One.
Why are you
man
bare high for? I don't understand.
I need to, bro. I'm like low. I'm not.
Are you guys settled?
Yeah. Ian, what the hell?
Literally, what the hell?
Why are you hands up like that?
I want to say the word, but
yeah, you know. I know. At least I know someone else knows too. It's cool. Yeah. I don't want to say too much.
Yo.
As well, it's really feeling it.
Feel the burn.
I just don't want that L coming to me, man. I feel it circulating, man. I feel it circulating.
The spirit of the air is next, man.
Hey guys, what's good? And it's the Ubenifu
Space.
So we are back in SA and we are doing a song that has been requested since our reaction last week. So this is going to be a reaction to DJ Mafarissa, DJ Raybill, featuring Moonchai Sinelli, KO, and Zulu Makintini. And it's called I Walk Yeah Farah. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong. You can send videos of pronounce it correctly on Twitter, etc. I've been told that this song is a mixture of and hip hop. So it's very different, yeah. So before we start, in the description below, you can check out our playlist, which will include the songs we react to and our own individual playlists. But without further more to do, let's get to... Oh, I thought you... Let's get to the song.
Nelly, she's
so sick,
I just have to pass your bed. Hey,
Cool. So, let's give our scores.
Okay, who wants to start?
I don't mind. Okay, I gave this an 8.
Why did you? I've been this way to do it, and then you do it that side.
You know the funniest thing is that what? We have like, the whole
Ian knows that. He knows,
because I've been like that. So you can put it here, and then you put it here.
But he followed another route completely.
He knows.
Sorry, I didn't mean to upset you.
I gave it an 8. Basically, yeah, I thought in terms of the stream, what was the most interesting was the hip hop and crossover, because like I've never heard like people spitting over mom.
Someone's been practicing.
Man's showering like.
Is it? Oh, bro, it's actually simple. Words. Shouting, you've been practicing.
As I was saying, yeah, like that's what I found most interesting about the song. Yeah, because I've never heard like people spitting over a mom beat before, and yeah, it just kind of like that's what made me rate the song an 8 because of that crossover. I thought it was kind of good to have that. I guess you could say that there is similarity in the genres where you can have artists that can like cross over from one beat to another. And also, what was her name again?
Moonchild.
Yeah. I feel like her voice is really like it suits mom the mom so well, basically because of the way her voice is. But yeah, I thought the tune was a really good song, really vibey. Mm. But again, the video was really nice. So yeah, it's 8 for me.
Okay.
I'll go next.
Everyone is giving their mackings.
Fuck it, I'll go.
So.
I just said.
Did you not just hear me? So I wanna,
yeah.
So you tried to get people to be on your side. Anyway. Okay, I've given this an 8.5. Because I really do like Moonchild. I think she's super talented, and I think once you link up with DJ Mafarissa, like you already know what's gonna happen. You're due to have a banger, and I don't know the rest, but I would like to. I'm gonna try and look into them a bit more and see what they're about. And yeah, 8.5 from me.
Okay, cool. Do you wanna go, Tonya?
Oh yeah. I'm giving it a 7.5. If you can see that.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's good. I think it's a really, really good song. One thing I must say is, with a lot of the South African sound that would like the new South African sound that we're hearing now, like I like how they're merging in the shaku with what they're doing, even though it doesn't sound like the regular West African music, but they're still being able to somehow still kind of slip it in. So I find that really cool. So other than that, it was a really good song. So 7.5 it is to me.
Alright, cool. I gave this a 7. I feel like Moonchild Sinead never like disappoints in my opinion. Like all the songs I've heard, like they're just bangers like all the time. So I really like to see that. I always enjoy her being on the track, but the beat alone, like it's just like the blends of sounds that you get in the when they produce these beats, like it's different. I enjoy it so much, and that's one of the standouts for me as well.
So I gave it 8.5. I think firstly the instrumental was very hard. So DJ Mafarissa always does bits like from when we've heard him. I think was it Midnight Staring last year, and like, every song we've heard from him is actually on point. I think the intro by Moonchild was on point. Like she's the perfect intro, and it's like a build up. And I liked the KO and the Zulu. McIntyre. I liked their verses, and I liked the last guy, preferably he had like a bit of a sauce about him, which was really interesting. It could have been higher, but I think it was a beat that I felt would be nice to see, like I said, dancing a bit more, and it was very close body shots, but I couldn't see a lot of like dancers going ham, which I would have liked to see in anyway. So I'd give it 8.5, but still a very, very, very good song.
Is that it for everyone?
Mm-hmm.
That's it, yeah.
So 8.5, 8.5, 7, 7.5.
Yeah.
So we'll give it an 8.
8?
So, yeah, cool. 8 out of 10 for, again, sending videos shows explanation of how to say the song, but I'll call it I Walk Ifara. Thank you for the suggestion. Keep telling us songs that you want us to react to. Like, share, subscribe. Mm-hmm. But until next time, though, guys.
Peace.